Ion AmpliSeq Chemistry is like your favorite Swiss Army knife. It is highly flexible and can be used across a multitude of applications. So what are the key applications for this targeted type of sequencing? Let's find out today. If you've had a chance to watch our What is Ion AmpliSeq Chemistry and How Does It Work video, then you will already know that Ion AmpliSeq Chemistry enables researchers to zoom in on specific genomic regions of interest and investigate the presence of specific SNPs, indels, and gene fusions faster and with less cost and with far less DNA input, as little as 10 nanograms of DNA, compared to other genetic analysis approaches. So what are the key applications the research community is using for this targeted sequencing approach? Let's take a look at our lab book. First off, Ion AmpliSeq technology can be used to sequence both DNA and RNA. Well, actually the RNA is first converted to cDNA, but hopefully you get the gist. Ion AmpliSeq RNA sequencing is commonly used to answer gene expression questions such as, which genes are differentially expressed in my abnormal or diseased research sample compared to my control? In fact, the ability to highly multiplex the enrichment process with Ion AmpliSeq chemistry means that a single PCR reaction can be used to generate greater than 20,000 different amplicons. That means that something like the Ion AmpliSeq Transcriptome Human Gene Expression Kit can be used to measure the expression level of over 20,000 RefSeq genes in a single assay, and using only as little as 10 nanograms of total RNA. Quite remarkable. The other major application of Ion AmpliSeq RNA sequencing is the detection of gene fusions, an important focus in cancer research. While many chromosomal translocations have been identified, the breakpoints are often highly variable. This makes using an Ion AmpliSeq targeted sequencing approach using a panel such as the RNA Lung Fusion Research Panel ideal for this type of work. Okay, now on to DNA analysis. Ion AmpliSeq genomic DNA sequencing is largely being used to understand genetic variation, detecting SNPs, indels, and even gene copy number changes at specific base positions or across whole genes in the genome. This mapping of genetic variation using Ion AmpliSeq technology is a research application that is being applied to the understanding of genetic disorders, such as inherited syndromes, which study trait inheritance, furthering our understanding of evolution and even being used to identify and detect important genetic markers to assist with breeding programs for livestock and crops. As a result of its flexibility, Ion AmpliSeq technology enables researchers to zoom in on specific hotspot mutation sites using a panel such as the Ion AmpliSeq Cancer Hotspot Panel V2 for rapid analysis of research samples across a wide range of common driver mutations. Alternatively, if the goal is the discovery of new mutations, gene-level sequencing with a panel such as the Ion AmpliSeq Comprehensive Cancer Panel provides an all-inclusive approach. And lastly, we can't forget its use in the field of human identification. Ion AmpliSeq technology's ability to work with mixed or highly degraded samples or trace DNA quantities is ideal for forensic applications to help generate more investigation leads or crack that tough case. What's unique about Ion AmpliSeq is the ability for users to design their own panels targeted amongst any genome. A free design tool, Ion AmpliSeq Designer, can be used to create primer pools targeting a defined region of interest within a reference sequence. You can go to AmpliSeq.com to get started on your designs today. It's really easy, and remember, it's free. Well, there you have it. Ion AmpliSeq is a straightforward technology that is enabling researchers in very different application areas to answer extremely challenging underlying questions. Whether one of the pre-designed and ready-to-use Ion AmpliSeq panels fits your needs, or you need to consider the custom panel route, Ion AmpliSeq technology has the ability to help answer your targeted sequencing questions. I hope this video was helpful on the Ion AmpliSeq technology, and I'm sure you have more questions. So submit your questions at thermofisher.com/ask and subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this. And remember, when in doubt, just seek it out.